everybody, and today we're going to be playing more Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. So last time we couldn't press any buttons and it got over. And so last time we beat Huross. Oh good, the game's glitching. That's fantastic. Because you know what I've been doing recently. I mean, like, constantly when trying to save. Obviously gonna play after this. They also have a chance of giving you good item drops. So yeah, gotta speed this up because Mario walks like a freaking fat slug. Oh wait, no, that's what he is right now. He's like, trying to eat all those burritos. Help me, Luigi. Oh, this feels nice. Oh, thank you. That was only water. Okay. Now we actually need to make our way over here again. I hope you've been liking how I'm speeding up the battles because it takes forever. Oh yeah, and it also sounds like... Don't worry, that's not a voice changer, it's just how my voice sounds. So, the videos will be a little longer because I speed up the battles and I speed up a bunch of other really boring parts. Because, as we all know, nobody wants to just like...
Oh no.
People in the final boss.
we are actually getting close to... Yeah, look, as you can see, there's the Mushroom Kingdom in the distance. Because there's Peach's Castle right there. Nice little Easter egg sort of thing. You can get these for the... Yeah. If I remember correctly. Yep, here we are. Yeah, it's not that much further after Hooross. So there is a funny thing I'm going to show you real quick. Just... I should probably, okay. So here's Mean Mean Castle. There's Tiki Valley. Chucklehug Woods. There's the Bean Bean Airport. There's the University. On the distance, there's... No. That's Joke's End. And then here's where we just came from. Okay, we're gonna save my game. And we're gonna kick this stone because we're a jerk. Yeah! There we go. Shut up. So this guy's Blablagon. He's been sitting on this poor egg, and it's about to hatch, and it's this ugly beast. And then he shoots something, and then there goes Blablagon back into the Mushroom Kingdom. And then he goes with his teeny little wings. Now here's our next boss. Just gonna use the regular attacks. Yes, yeah, so this guy kind of functions like the, Rexes. Like, his attacks are... They're still dodgeable when he's tall. Remember, he occasionally will spit out this. Remember. Let's see. That. And then he regains full height. Amazing. Yeah, this is... Oh, that was pleasant. Yay. Brrr. You know what? Yeah, he was supposed to do something.
Thank you.